Thank you. Wow.
If you're in the private sector, as most of you are in this room, you don't have a choice about being fiscally conservative.